Dear friends, welcome back to my channel, Beauty of the World. Today we're setting off on an epic road trip from Brussels, Belgium by car, all the way to Vienna, Austria, starting our Europe tour in summer 2024. Get ready to join us as we explore stunning landscapes, beautiful cities, and everything in between. Buckle up, let's hit the road. The journey is about 1,100 kilometers, and it will take around 12 hours, and we need to arrive in Vienna by the evening. We're starting our journey in Brussels, the vibrant capital of Belgium where we live. Our journey goes through Germany. Out of the 1,100 kilometers, around 700 kilometers lies through Germany. So, let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the highlights of our tour. Thank you. So, dear friends, it is time to wrap up the video as we are arriving in Vienna. It's been an incredible journey through Belgium, Germany, and Austria. Due to unexpected traffic along the road, it took 14 hours to reach our destination. If you enjoyed coming along for the ride, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more travel adventures. I will see you soon with another video on our Europe tour.